It's 4:32 now, so I will start at 5. Oh, it's 5:12. Well, I guess I'll just take a break until 5:30. Ah, today is not the day. I should go to bed early and do it tomorrow. When you go to bed after a rough day like this, you suddenly feel remorse. What did I do today? When asked, why are you putting things off until the last minute? Most people say, I'm just a little lazy. Even those who call themselves lazy have a surprisingly diligent hand in some areas of their lives. Strangely, people do well in their favorite areas, but in many other areas, they can't even start. If you put off work, you won't be able to go to bed in a good spirit. I'm sure nobody would intentionally put off work to make him or herself feel bad, but why on earth are they putting things off? It's because of fear. A human being delays his work in order to momentarily free himself from the fear that is concealed in him. When this deep-seated fear appears, our brain automatically delays our work. To describe this fear specifically, it is a fear of failure, fear of imperfection, and a fear of irrational belief. The author of The Now Habit says, if you can control your fear before you work, you can easily get it done without delaying it again. The focus training on controlling your fear only takes 2 minutes. Let's sit down at the desk and follow the training guide. What is concentration? It's a 2-minute process in which you focus on the present and quickly move into the immersion state under stress. Repeated practice of concentration before starting a job can create patterns, improve efficiency, and you can overcome the habit of delaying a task. Let's try it together. First, sit with your back straight on the chair. Put your feet firmly on the floor and your hands on your thighs. Concentrate the mind on breathing. Breathe in deeply. Pause for a moment and exhale slowly to the end. Repeat this process 3 times, counting each time you exhale. Imagine that every time you breathe out, the remaining tension in your body goes out and your mind moves into a different state of mind. Now concentrate your mind on the sensation of your back, hips, and legs that touch the chair. Feel the touch of the chair as slowly as possible. If you felt a touch of the chair, focus on the soles of your feet and relax your muscles now. Then, relax your feet muscles as well. The remaining tension in the body continues to flow out as the muscles of the body relax from head to toe. Close your eyes slowly and breathe in and out for 3 times. And make a commitment to shake off all thoughts and feelings about the past. Let's get everything you did before work all out of your head. Especially, let out a matter of regret. Empty your mind to a certain extent. Breathe in. Pause for a moment. And exhale slowly to the end. Again, slowly and deeply breathe in and out 3 more times. Clearing up your mind on what is not already done. A plan. Stop worrying about the future for a moment and concentrate only on the fact that you're breathing now. Breathe in deeply. Pause for a moment and exhale slowly. Breathe in and out slowly for 3 more times. And finally, consciously enter a state of immersion. Having a routine to train intensively before starting each job enables you to overcome the procrastination habit and to complete the work more easily. Can we get over the habit of delaying in just 2 minutes? 2 minutes is enough time for everyone to create a mind optimized for work. The habit of always delaying until the last minute. Let's take these 2 minutes to change it simply.